Hello everybody and welcome back to the Russian campaign on Medieval 2 Total War. And just off screen before this episode I've built a few more things because I had about 19,000 florins. So we've got 7,000 now which I'll take over to the next turn, but it will turn into hopefully 24,000. So it shouldn't be too bad, and hopefully this episode we shall finally make some progress against the Citadel. And it looks like I'll have to fight the battle actually on the map rather than auto-resolving it. And actually, yes, I was also thinking about what the Mongols are going to do, and I'm going to try and actually come out and face them on the field. So I'm going to send up most of my army, and that means I can also, because I've got a full army in there already, I'll leave that unit in there, recruit some more units that will defend it just in case some other army appears. So I will take the army, except for that unit, and I'll put them just around here. Behind this rebel unit that might hopefully be able to kill a few of them. And in the meantime, I shall build some archer units. Right, public order isn't great. I'll just put. Let's just put one more archer unit in there. That's fine now, no problems. Right, so I shall end the turn and we'll see what happens. Forward. Oh, good. Hungary are now getting involved trying to take back Constantinople. Should distract them for at least a few turns, although I've just seen another army. But anyway, it looks like we're going to have a fight with the Mongolians. And it says that they're going to win, or it's 1-1, but slightly in their favour. They have more men, although they don't have a general and I do, so it should affect their morale. But problem is, a lot of their units are ranged units, so I have to catch them. And although I have ranged unit as well, but theirs have gold chevrons, so I'm going to be hard to kill. But we're going to have to try and do our best. So I'm guessing I shall see you on the battle map. Hopefully we can we don't have to actually win the battle. As long as we kill enough of their units, they won't be able to take the castle straight away. Then we can build up our forces again. But I am worried now. I don't think I've ever actually fought the Mongols on this game. I may have a long time ago. But let's have a look at the terrain. We're on the defensive, so they're going to attack us, it seems like. And we've got this hill here, so we shall use that. Let's get all our archer units. That's them. Line them up. I noticed they had a trebuchet in their army, so they might be able to attack straight away with those ranged units, which will be annoying. So I'll put the infantry a bit behind them, so it's a bit of a gap. Put them in defensive. We'll have our general too to offer to support. He should be all right at the back there. And our other cavalry, that's actually melee cavalry, we're going to have to charge in, try and kill some of their archer units. Now, what we had left is these three units, which I think I might just send in straight away, but I'll put them over here. I'm going to put them on their special ability. I don't know if that's any good, but I shall do that. I shall group them. I shall. Oh no, we have four units of cavalry. I didn't notice that. Okay, let's go back over there. I must put them with the infantry, I guess, right? Wait, no. Actually, I've only got three units. I mixed that up. Put that back. There we go. So, and it's also bad visibility, so we're going to have trouble there. I don't think that really affects the AI at all, so, let us start. And they're all spread out as well. But I just need to start moving and seeing what they've got. Right, what they've got here. Missile cavalry, missile cavalry. Right, I'm just going to have to go in there. The aim of this battle is not necessarily to win, it's just to kill as many of them as possible. There's some missile cavalry there. Although I don't want to hit my. I'm going to use my main cavalry to destroy most of their infantry units, which is based here. So come on, guys, where are you? Just leave those missile units alone for the minute. our arch units are firing. Right, Mongol infantry, which are missile units. Right, let's... No, don't go after the cavalry. I don't know if you can see that, because it's quite misty, but they were going after that wrong unit. Right. Where are the trebuchets? Are they firing? Right, I hear the trebuchets. Damn it, they're firing missiles. And we're already getting involved. Right, let's get one of these units to try and get around the back. Are we actually doing any good? Or I think we are killing some of them. Right, I need to try and get that, get rid of the trebuchet. Although, are the trebuchet firing at my cavalry? I'm not actually sure. I'd rather them do that, because they're probably going to hit some of their own units as well. Right. Oh, who are they? Missile cavalry, they should avoid us. I think we're fighting against archers, so we should kill more than they kill of us. Right, we're in the right position. Let's go after that trebuchet. Right, how are my archers doing? It looks like they're not being attacked, which is excellent. Who are they? It's just so hard to see. Right. So it looks like... What unit's that? Oh, that's an archer unit. Why aren't you retreating, skirmish man? Right. Looks like we've got rid of the trebuchets, or they're running away now at least. And we're doing... Oh, they're spearmen. We want to avoid the spearmen. Let's go away from those spearmen. Ah, catapults. I didn't recognise the catapults. Try and get rid of the catapults. Right, it's just... I wish it was a sunny day on this battle, because we'd have... better chance, I think, of beating them. Because I could actually see. Right, that's our general. Let's chase. Try and see if we can chase after his missile cavalry. They seem to have got involved in melee combat. I don't know why. Right. How are these guys doing now? They've lost most of their units. I think they're doing alright. We're now being chased by their missile units. I feel like we're doing relatively okay at the minute. These units are now not doing anything. Come on guys, get involved. We've lost most our cavalry there. Although, I think they've gained quite a lot of experience by killing those men. They're chasing some routing units, which I don't want them to do right now. Just go after the archers. And we've hit them in the rear. Right, time to charge forward, I think. Although, we've still got some problems. Our general's doing fine. He's not really in too much danger at the minute. Right. Ah, they're spearmen units again. Don't attack the spearmen units. Right, charge into the back of them. Should make them rout. No, still victory seems certain. I thought that I'll have to break that off because they're spearmen. Well, it looks like almost our entire army is fighting at the minute except for these guys. They're just archers, so they won't actually attack. Okay, so it looks like we've finally won this battle over here. I'm actually going to get my general and send him out because they need to. But it looks like... Let's look at percentages, actually. Yeah, they've lost a lot more than us. I'm actually surprised. We're not doing as bad as I thought we would. But our generals now attack these guys. He should do alright. They are only missile, because our archers are firing now. Fire on someone else. Right, and these guys who are now silver chevron. Oh, you can just attack these routing units. Ah, what am I? Whoa, what are they? Rocket launchers. Oh my god, we haven't seen these yet in the campaign. Hopefully they're not doing too much damage. Just all showing no damage. Let's actually get them with these guys. Because I'm a bit worried that they're going to fire another volley. It looks like we're actually winning the battle now. I'm really surprised. And we've got some spare infantry units that are not actually doing anything, so by all means, charge in. Although we're now just being surrounded by missile units here. There's 82 of them. I'm going to pull my general back. He's done quite a bit. So these two infantry units can attack them instead. Who are they? Right, they want to push back us now as well too. Although Armenian cavalry are only mercenaries, so I can't actually retrain them, unfortunately. I think that guy is now... Yes, he's destroyed those rocket launchers, which is great. Right, so what's actually left? Let's press the button again. Seem to be over here. Ah, archer cavalry. Although they're fighting now, what are they fighting? Some just cavalry themselves. Okay, you go after them. Doing alright at the minute. They should rout, those archers. To be honest, I can't see them winning that. You know, there is more of them. So you can come up there. But it seems we still haven't killed their captain, so he must be... See that this unit? He's somewhere over here. I think he might be those horse archers. Come on, we must be getting somewhere. There are only missile units. Ah yes, they're routing now. Excellent. Right. They're archers. Fire on them. Cavalry are easy targets. No, you don't chase them. Chase the routing units. So yeah, this is gone better than expected. Yeah, there's the trebuchets that have lost now. Right, chase them. Chase them. Chase them. Right, how is our archers doing? They should hopefully start killing them. I think they're the last units not routing. They must be. At least what's... Yeah, they're routing, so... Yeah, it must be.
The battle is very much in our favor if we remain...
Well, they're doing that stupid circle thing, so... it's hard to... Come on. Wait, well, aren't those archers doing anything? Alright, let's see and get all our archers firing. Seems to be only three of them, four of them left. Ah. Okay, I'll end the battle. Excellent. Heroic victory. That's really good. So, we still have over 1,000 men, and considering how good that went, I think we might actually be able to go straight in to attacking the city now. So we'll just see. Captured loads. I think I'm going to execute them. I don't want to let them be released. Yeah, I'm really surprised we managed to do so well. It's only worth 1,500. And I'm pretty sure their other main armies are nowhere near us, at least for now. So, yeah, we'll definitely go for that. Yeah, Bribe Presented, of course. Don't we need the guild? The forest is conquered. You can just pause that and read that if you'd like to. So, this city is now open. Oh, but they do have a family member. The Wrathful, so, oh, they're routing, though. Rioting. Okay. 75% chance. I can't buy... build spies from here, and I don't want to risk that spy, so unfortunately I'm going to have to just do normal procedure. I will get that Armenian cavalry unit though, and we shall build, just build three ladders and two, three ladders, two rams. Yeah, I'm wondering whether I should alter myself in next turn. I'll think about it, but that army, Mongol army, vanished. So that's excellent. New family member, which is also excellent. Buildings being done. Right, so let's move on with this turn. And we've got a bit more money. So, the Hungarians, where is that army? Keep getting these armies. I'd rather fight it in the field, but I don't want to divert my course, so I'll just keep walking to the city and see what they do. Right, now. Yes, I was going to group some men together, but let's just assault. Like that. And those three units can join the army afterwards. It's all depending on what happens with that army. Although, where's my... Just go after that guy. Killed him. Excellent. So that's another Polish family member killed. Which is excellent. Right now. Although, I'm thinking, if we try and attack this castle, that army might turn down south. Because we've got some good, decent amount of troops here that I could call upon. But I have no idea, because I haven't got a spy there at the minute, what it looks like in terms of units. So what I'll do, put a guy here and build a watchtower. Quite a largest garrison. But what I'll do is take the units that aren't free upkeep. Also take these units. Oh, I can't reach there. Which is quite a nice size army. Probably not enough to take that on just yet. Now, why has your public order's gone down? That's annoying. I need more units really from it. The Bucharest is now fine. Actually, we can still go to very high tax rate. Give us a bit more money. Excellent. Build a merchant's wharf as well. No, actually, build an Orthodox church. Help religion spread. I'll build three more of these infantry units that can join this army, and then we'll head there next turn. Although, oh, just notice these other armies. Yeah, we might have need an even larger army, although we've got to blockade. Must be one more turn, and then we've won that. Although, we've now got Mongolian navies to. got Mongolian navies to contemplate fighting as well, which is annoying. So a lot's happening around here, unfortunately. I think that's more or less what we can do this turn in terms of the armies. In terms of everything else, actually, you know, probably be useful to recruit more units here. Yes, I'll do that. It's going to be expensive, but if we can take this city next turn and sack it, because I think we'll need to with the revolting going on. Because it's got 19,000 population. That should give us quite a lot of money. And I was also going to try and bribe this army, although I don't think it'll work now. No, just rejected. Although, where's that other army that was heading down? Right, go there. Right. Oh, I don't move him. I want to look here. What can give us money? Not much at the minute. Oh, Kiev. Yes, our new capital. There's a heretic there, so I shall recruit a priest. And let's see. A shipwright would definitely increase trade. Not by much, but it's a start, so I will build the shipwright. Ah, yeah, they were moving, as well as them. Keep forgetting about these guys. All meeting up at Kiev. In fact, these castles don't even need two units in them, to be honest. And look, the public order's fine, so I'll head out. Oh god. Hopefully we won't get attacked by that army. And this... mercenary spearmen are expensive. Let's try and use them to fight. Although it's now... our tax rate will be fine. Let's just build a church again. Slemensk. Our faction leader is sort of hid up in this castle. He'd probably be more useful actually on the field of battle. I have an idea actually. They won't be able to reach. Go there, these armies can all join up, and then we can fight that rebel army there, which will free up that watchtower, and then go down here, form up a new army, and then head out. I don't really want to spend too much more money this turn, if any at all. Not unless we get something that will increase our profitability. Which mining network would. So actually, yes, I will invest in that. Stockholm, again, I'm going to have to decrease tax rate, unfortunately. Although, yeah, we've got the maximum amount of garrison units for free upkeep, I think. Yeah, 5. So we're stuck there at the minute. I can't increase tax rate. So, what am I going to do with the spy here? I prefer probably move him down to see if... which way would he go? Just want to see if there's any Mongol armies coming along. Looks like we're free here, but there could be one over here. And, oh yeah, I was wondering, yeah, the Mongols own that fortress, even though it says it's owned by the rebels. So that could be our target afterwards. Because we sort of could come down into Middle East from this way, or we could come down via this way, but we're much, much closer to this side to try and take Jerusalem. But there is one more thing that happens in the game later on. I won't say what it is, but I'm sure some of you know. That arise from this area. I can't remember which turn it is, but that might scupper our plans. But yeah, I'll end the turn again. Oh, I forgot to move that army, but it's moved already, which is lucky. Now it's just to see what the Polish do. Oh, I just looked, the Danish were moving to that city. Hopefully they're moving just back to the homeland, or I hope they're not attacking Bucharest. That already caused everything, right? So, this is the next battle against the Polish. Which, if we kill them all, we'll be good. Because we'll basically just take the citadel. I think it's over 85% and then everyone dies, I think, unless they're going back into a citadel. Maybe you have to kill everyone. Anyway, I'll actually stop the recording here and start again at the battle, but it'll be part of the same episode, so I shall see you on the battle map. Welcome to the battle map, everyone, and again, it's a bad visibility, which I'm sorry about, and we also spawned like in the middle of this forest area, so you wouldn't even see the battle, so I've pushed back to the very edge of the map. Hopefully the reinforcing Polish army won't appear behind us. Well, that might be a problem. And we haven't got too much in the way of melee cavalry to charge. I've actually had to use my general as well in that cavalry group. And also got my missile cavalry, which is depleted. So this will be an interesting battle, but hopefully one we can win.
The enemy have brought
so, we're lucky. They haven't appeared behind us, but again, because of the visibility, I have no idea where the entire army is. So what I've got here, let's start moving. So I think this is the main army, and then the reinforcing army is smaller. I may be wrong though. I think there's trebuchets or catapults in one of the armies. Ah yeah, catapults here. So again, oh, I've ungrouped some units for God's sake. So let's start moving. In fact, I might try and kill off this general's bodyguard with my main cavalry unit. Oh god, we're already here. Okay, yeah, fire on them. You do your special circle thing. Yeah, they dismantle Polish knights. We want to kill as many of them as possible. Rather kill them with ranged units than having to fight them. They actually need to start running now because they're never going to get on with it. But up in actual our main line, I've got again the archers at the front. Infantry at the rear, and hopefully their skirmishing mode will work this time. Bit disappointed last time that we lost some units. Oh yeah, we're just getting easy kills here because we're hitting them at the back. Even with their heavy armor, they should start to lose men. Where's our cavalry? Are they here yet? Unfortunately, with the tree cover, it's very hard to see. They must be here soon. Ah, they're coming through the trees. And the other army is somewhere behind there in those other trees. But we won't worry about them just yet. So what I'm going to do is charge in with my cavalry. And these dismantled Polish knights are slowly losing men. And it looks like our archers are starting to fire, so they must be coming out of the trees. Actually, what are they getting hit by? What are they firing at? Ooh, fire arrows. I didn't even set them to fire arrows, so that's fine. Ah, that's their missile units as well. Right. We have engaged the Polish noble. Or the Polish general, I should say. We should win that with our numbers advantage there. Just keep firing on that dismantled Polish knights. Yeah, hopefully we won't lose our general, but yeah, that general's losing units. Hopefully we'll rout before long. And yeah, this is the reinforcing army, which is slightly smaller, but again has stupid catapults. Right, we're losing men to archer fire. Ah! Damn. Where's that? I can't bloody see where the catapult is. Oh, God. Right. Where's that? Have they finished killing the general yet? Because I need to try and destroy that catapult. Oh no, actually, this might be a chance. Right, where's the catapult? Yeah, attack the catapult. What are you doing, general? Or where are you? It's so hard to see in these trees. But we need to... Oh, come on. Taking so long. Oh God, I do need to... Well, they're being hit now. Right, yeah, attack the catapults. You idiot. Excellent, they're being distracted now by our cavalry. Well, our general is starting to lose men. But unluckily for us, there is the other catapult unit somewhere. That will be firing soon, I'm sure. But what's this unit? Oh, they finished with their missiles. So, charging, guys. We have to try and kill the general. Although, I think our cavalry sort of stuck at the minute. So, it looks like the battle is about to begin. Hopefully, we can cause a mass rout. And kill them all. That's what I was hoped for, but I'm sure it won't be quite as simple as that. But it looks like the main line is now formed. Now you want to fire on these archers at the back, really. How's their general doing? Right, he's right in the thick of it, so he's probably going to die soon. Although they're spearmen, which is annoying. Let's push them back. Don't want to lose too much of my cavalry. Right, archers, stop firing on our own men. Fire somewhere else. Right, where's our general? Oh, he's over here. I thought he was miles away. Actually, no, we might be able to better use him. Over here. For trying to... run into the back of these dismantled feudal knights. Their general should die soon. They're routing. Excellent. Excellent. That's what we wanted. Right, pull back, general. You're sort of endangering it. The crossbow militia, we can go after them. Where's their general? Their general must be... Yeah, he's running away now. Okay, this is excellent. So... looks like, yes, the general's dead. Or captured him, I should say. Right, so although we've lost almost all our cavalry except for the general's unit, it was worth it. Although we've now got the other army to deal with, but it is slightly smaller. Let's line up the men again. Get our units in line. Just speed ahead, guys. Right, our general's getting a bit too fast. Right, oh god, they're sending their catapults first, okay. Unless that's the other catapult unit from before. Oh god, he's going to get charged. Right, full back actually.
Look how our cowardly foe runs. It's time to press the attack.
Come on, general. You've done a good job, but we don't want you to die. Right, they're still firing. They must have been firing for ages. I've still got missile cavalry. Okay, yeah. Archers. Fire on the cavalry. They are such big targets. You can kill so many of them. That's it. Might be killing some of them. I know they have probably armour on, but still. Really? Even with fire arrows, we're not doing that much damage? I thought we'd be doing loads. Right, you, there's only one of you left, so until before you die, run away, man. You're not going to do much damage with one person. Just run away. Right, our general's still got 26 units, which is a decent amount. And the catapult is on its own now. So the plan is to try and destroy that unit. And it looks like the cavalry have decided to attack the infantry, which I don't think will go well for them, even though they are heavy cavalry. Right, this is it, guys. Let's get this general into position and destroy that catapult. They're still a nuisance, though. They're not dying quick enough, those Polish nobles. Right. So yeah, that catapult's now disabled. Right, got some infantry that aren't doing anything. Although the archers are doing quite a good job, so I might just leave the infantry for the minute. Let's attack them. Right. Oh, what, God, got some more heavy cavalry. I have to push my general back again now. Please don't die, general. No, you should be alright there. That's it. We'll get chased by those cavalry. There's too many of them at the minute. Oh god, we're getting a bit grouped this end, so I will send the infantry over here. Oh, leave us alone, man! I have a feeling we won't be able to do too much more with our general. If he fights anymore, he's going to die. I'm now sending... Oh, move, General! Stop getting involved in the fighting! Yeah, cavalry in Medieval 2 Total War is just so much worse than in Rome Total War. I know they were overpowered in Rome Total War, but this is just a lot different. Right. Move here. Attack those guys. Just need to get them to fight and then I can push my general away. Hopefully they... Oh, they're routing! They're routing, excellent. Right, you guys go this way. Chase after them. It looks like we've finally got this battle under wraps. Those stupid idiots are now routing. Although most of our army is now depleted as well. They should be routing soon. Why are you routing? We almost won the battle, man. Ugh. I know they're dismantled knights or whatever. But come on. Right. So we still need a bit of a fight here. Before we can call this a true victory. Ah, I thought they were just routing. Come on, we don't need much, and then no. One last charge, I'm hopefully should be able to do it. That's one of their units routing. That should hopefully break the other two. That's one. There's only one left. There's still 78 of them in the unit, though. Come on, guys. Who are they? Archers. Why don't we want them to fire on their own men? Yes, they're all routing now. Right, there must be some units not routing. Now, what are these guys? Polish bloody nobles. Yeah, just fire on them. Hopefully they'll start routing soon. Ah, yes. Okay. Yeah, I want to try and kill as many of them as possible. But I think quite a lot will get away, unfortunately. But let's speed up the process. Oh, one man can go off and try and kill some units if he likes. Just try and kill as many of them as possible. In fact, I'll stop recording right now and I'll show you the end result screen, because I'm sure you just don't want to watch this in foggy conditions. So here is the results of the battle, and again, another heroic victory for us. We've just got under 1,000 men left, which is excellent. They've still got men left, so I don't know what will happen when I end this phase. But hopefully that'll be the end of that. Yeah, although I could do with that money, I just want to defeat Poland, so I'm unfortunately going to execute. Ah, yes, that's Citadel under our control. And God, their population is massive. Our sack. So that's excellent. Mission success. Blockade port. Yeah, get 1,000 florins. We've got masses of money now that we can spend, which is excellent. And we've got the Citadel. Overall, we're second, which I think we were before. But financially, production-wise, we're first. So we're doing quite well. There's a lot of building going on. Right, just go through these. So I think I should end the episode there, because it's getting up to about 38 minutes. It's a very long episode. But finally, Polish Citadel has fallen. They've only got one city left, their capital, and one large army, but maybe I'll try and take the city without fighting that army, I don't know. And of course, next turn, depending on what, I might auto-resolve it, or charge in and take that city. They're bringing in reinforcements, but they won't reach in time. So it's all looking good, and of course they're continuing war with Hungarians, although I don't know where the hell that little army's gone. It wasn't a little army, that army there. Hopefully they won't appear for a while. So thank you very much for watching, and I shall see you next time.